Hello， 大家好，我是 Bonnie。 大家早上，我今朝六点几的时候起了身，跟住执咗啲碗碟啊，做了一啲家务之后咧，我又就翻上张床度瞓。而家就嚟食早餐。其实我挣扎了很久，究竟要不要翻去再瞓多阵？但今日其实有很多嘢要做，所以都系算啦，都系冇啦。食个早餐。醒神一下，掌握一下自己，跟住之后就开始今日的工作啦。好，整早餐。吃完早餐，跟住睇完《狼人杀》，跟住又睇咗唔同嘅 YouTube， 而家就嚟九点啦。Oh my god！ 好啦，咁我就要嚟做嘢啦。做嘢之前嚟冲咖啡。今日都系依然系懒惰，咁但系今日有好多嘢要去处理，所以都需要一杯咖啡。今日用呢一个即人咖啡，超方便，好中意呢一个，真系超级方便。咖啡出现了耶！今朝用了很多时间嚟吃啦，睇电视啦，唔太好，唔太好。不过唔紧要，真系好多嘢做，所以咧直接跳入嚟咧要去做嘢啦。我今日最主要做嘅三件事咧。第一咧就是我要睇完一课啦，同埋完成嗰个嘅 task 啦，跟住之后第二样嘢咧就是我今日系要去剪头发，终于好厚喎，而家啲头发，但其实我系谂住应该系呢个长度再短少，短翻少少，跟住偷薄翻啲头发，跟住帮我剪翻啲音， 最後一樣咧要做嘅咧就係我今日要寄禮物。之前有一個同大家分享聖誕禮物 idea 嘅片裏面咧，我係有個抽獎啦。咁琴日就抽咗幸運兒出嚟啦。咁佢都聯絡咗我啦。咁我諗住今日快啲去寄咗份禮物去啦。因為如果唔係嘅話，我好怕咧要到聖誕節之後咧佢先收到。係，其實我呢個禮拜都好多嘢要寄嘅。咁今次咧你冇中咧唔緊要嘅。我哋仲有下一次，我喺年底之前咧，應該仲會辦多一次嘅抽獎嘅。咁大家密切留意住影片啦，咁睇下幾時係嗰個抽獎啦。希望大家都會中意啦，因為 Black Friday 嘅時候買定咗啲禮物，就唔想拖到咁遲。因為其實咧往年咧我拖到好遲嘅，去到最後一刻先買禮物啦。咁有啲朋友仔我想送都送唔到啦，因為可能寄到去已經。都過了時間。好，那今天就是完成這三件事啦。不知道你今天要完成哪三件事呢？在下面留言跟我分享一下啦。Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately. I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday. It's a chance to start over new. Cause I missed you so, I'm letting go of everything but you. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be?希望咧你会中意呢条影片啦，亦都希望大家有个美好嘅一日，我哋听日再见，拜。